The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Atlantic County in southern New Jersey, Ocean County in southern New Jersey, southeastern Burlington County in southern New Jersey, eastern Monmouth County in central New Jersey until 10:30 p.m. At 9:50 p.m., severe showers and embedded thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Levesque to Newfield, moving east at 60 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Toms River, Long Branch, Asbury Park, Sandy Hook, Lakewood, Middletown, Jackson, Howell, Barna, Gate, Tinton Falls, Holdall, Hamilton, Red Bank, Beechwood, Chemung, Mena, Squam, Highlands, Point Pleasant Beach, Wena, and Egg Harbor City. This includes the following highways: Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 20 and 34. Garden State Parkway between mile markers 43 and 114. Atlantic City Expressway between mile markers 17 and 29. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. This line of heavy showers and embedded thunderstorms may contain little or no lightning. Do not wait until you hear thunder before taking cover. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 10:30 p.m. for the following counties in New Jersey: Atlantic, Burlington, Monmouth, and Ocean.
WMCN's back.